much anti-China rhetoric going on and lies being told about China, and I think that this meeting is just trying to escalate tension and create even more need for war. And I see it as a provocation.
I want there to be peace between China and the United States, and I don't want Tsai to come in between that.